Are you sure now? Yes? This will be the third attempt of me saying the first thing. Right. Good afternoon. We're back in the garden. Because Mr. Perusa has been hunting in the garage. He found out my lay-down bench to relax on. Seeing that the sunshine's going to be disappearing soon, we thought we would wash it and clean it and get it ready not to use. So I've got my jet wash to try because I'm going to try the bubbles in it this time. Mr. Perusa wanted me to do that yesterday during the caravan port, but it would have taken too long. So I'm going to do it on that instead. I've got my sponge, my electric, my water. What more could a girl ask for? Water first, isn't it? Okay, there we go. Remind me in future never to let you wrap these up again. So we'll move the electric cable out of the way first. Alright. I'm not plugging it in yet, so remind me. Please? On better now. So I'm going to fill that up with some fairy, or a little bit anyway. So I've got my lovely fairy, which is meant to go further. That much should do, shouldn't it? Nah, that'll be fine. Right, so now I've got to plug it in. What have I done wrong? Better? We're plugged in. You meant to put water in, are you? Turn it the other way around. That way around. Watch it. Dropped to my toe. Okay, I don't know what you're saying to me. You want to see what? That bit. The front of it. Right, okay. I'll get you off the hose pipe now. Is that better? Are you happy now? Are you sure? It's not turned on yet. I need my lamps. Right. Are we ready? Should I lay it down first? It's gonna fall over. So it's very powerful, remember? Where's the bubbles? No, that's the handle. Right. I'm not putting enough in. No, the pipe's not down to it. You need a lot in, you know, to get to the pipe. Are you meant to put water in with it? So I'll fill my bucket up to fill that up, shall I? Bubbles are coming out now. More ferret in. What? Shall we go again? With a flamethrower would just be a bit warmer. I did the sponge now. But there's no bubbles again. There was no bubbles coming out. And this is full of bubbles. So, what does that mean then? Have I broke it? Don't do that again. But that's when the bubbles were coming out when I did that. I'm gonna watch my bubbles. Look. use the lance or something? Well, it looks like you are supposed to use the lance. You keep giving me a really peculiar look. What's the matter? Am I not doing it right? Give it a wash down. I don't think we need to flip it over. I did it quite a lot when I was jet washing. I'd move. I've got an idea. When you don't pour, because if I flip it over, it means I've got to wash this side again. So you're not flipping it over. Right. I think it looks green again. And not brown soil anymore. Which will make a change. So now Mr. Producer's got to figure out how to get all them bubbles out of there now. Oops. Ho-hum. I got to go wash all the white stuff off my hands. And let that dry in the sunshine. Ready for me to lay on later with my lovely cushion. So I'll say goodbye for now. Like the video for me. Subscribe to all four of my channels. And follow me on Twitter and Instagram. @itoursexyuk. And I will say bon voyage for now. Bye.